Noisy.
Calm down, you big moron. Calm down, you big moron.
Hold on. This great.
Ship? The river's narrow, so you have to focus.
On a journey to
Yeah.
Welcome to Aferia, the city of opportunity.
Care of everything.
Excuse me. Would you like to see something from across the sea?
All right, testing, hello?
Welcome to Aferia, the city of opportunity.
Hold on, let me check something. Hi. 1, 2, 3. I think it works. If it doesn't, then if the audio messes up midway through and I have like some random mic going off, sorry. I didn't know. Alright, so I just have to do this like another 6 more days, and we're good. So, with that said, yeah, so I need like another, I think I'm done with the flax fabric, let me just check on it. Yeah, so I need 110 more flax fabric, then we'll start with the tedious things. Getting the timber squares is probably the hardest and most time-consuming part. Steel, I'm pretty much done with. I mean, I can make more. I just have to craft it, but I have all the supplies. Pine plywood, I still need quite a bit of them. And timber squares, I think I need like another few hundred. Yeah, I've like about half. And all of this is self-farmed. I never bought anything from the store or market. All right, so our adventure now is continuing all the way down to here. So, looking for a long journey. Let's go, boys. Beat a horse. So, let's see. We're not even close. We're in like Halpion. Is this really a Node War area? What do you do? Eventually, I want to get into Node Wars with my guild. Produce 21 potatoes. It's like an average of 10 beers. We got 5,600 meters. Oh god, what is this? It's probably gonna take another 5 minutes to get there, especially if I get stuck on walls like that. Speaking of that, I do have to go to Tariff and get more Blackstone armors from the thingy. I did it. I don't know what I did though, but I did it. I hope I could get a dandelion from this like vendor and then use my 30 or so seals and get a Zarka weapon. Though I think Zarkas are like a little bit more common to find on the market just because, I don't know, I just see them so often. So maybe we'll just buy one of those, save up the seals for a dandy. Let's see. Oh god, once I go into Heidel, my FPS just goes to shit. See the beacon. Once you get to Tariff, we're pretty much just getting armor stones, and then we're going straight to Marnie's second lab, which is not exactly my favorite place, but there's a quest there, so I gotta do it. And then maybe we might actually do some Valencia quests and then see how badly we get wrecked. Hopefully not too badly, because on my quick slots I'm out of a lot of potions. I'm out of mana potions. And the other two are just like kind of life skill gathering, XP bonus, and gathering speed. But so the ones on F10 and 11 aren't kind of relevant, but one is. That's a quest objective.
Be quick and concise. I'm sleepy. Got it?
Okay. No, we're not going to Calpeon again.
Hi-ya, hi-ya! Hi-ya!
I don't understand. All right, I see the beacon again. Marnie's second lab. I think I've been there once, just for like a quick like 10 minutes to do a quest, and I was out. So whatever we're about to discover, YOLO. I think I got to take a shortcut around here. No, never mind. There are no shortcuts. No detours. I still don't know what the shiny seals, like you could trade it in for decals and whatnot, but is it worth it? You get them so, like, commonly. Can you even sell it for money or something? Silver? Mutant chimeras, blood of incomplete orc test subject, essence of lunacy, mutilated sauna. Whatever that means. Yes. That's an imperial delivery. Do people come here? Alright, I feel like I should park my mount over here and go in. Oh no, that is a long way to go. Never mind, you're coming. My bad. Fail the Tet Dandelion Vendian. Apparently I've never been here, even though it's showed
warning
on the map.
Do not approach. Warning. Go back. Warning. Do not approach. Huh?
Huh? Oh, let's get the what am I doing?
Chat.
Those are orcs? Okay. Let's go back and talk to the dude over there. He might have another quest while we're in the lab, so we'll be fine.
Warning. Go back. Warning. Do not approach. Warning. Go back.